Right there, you say? Got any skeet? It's blowing a hoolie out there, you say? Ah, that's mighty. Traddler, there's a boat in the morning. Hello everyone, this is Billy. Today, I'm going to be talking about the Isle of Man dialect words and phrases. The Isle of Man is located in the separate island between England and Ireland, and people in the Isle of Man have their own language, so there are quite a few dialect words and phrases in the Isle of Man. The dialect is also called the Manx dialect. Now let's take a look at some Manx dialect words and phrases. The first one is, yes sir. It sounds like a very formal expression, but actually it's not. We usually say yes sir to someone in a position of authority, right? But in the Manx dialect, yes sir means mate, so it's a very casual expression. So when you hear Manx people call someone yes sir, that means they are calling their mate. The next one is skeet. Can you guess what it means? In the Manx dialect, skeet means news or gossip. People in the Isle of Man sometimes say, got any skeet or what's the skeet for greetings. So when Manx people ask you if you've got any skeet, that's asking if you've got any news or gossip. Then let's take a look at an example sentence. Hello mate, have you heard any gossip recently? Right there, you say, got any skeet? Hello mate, have you heard any gossip recently? Right there, you say, got any skeet? The next one is blowing a hoolie. You might think of a hooligan when you hear this phrase, but it's not related to hooligan. In the Manx dialect, blowing a hoolie means very windy. So when you want to say that it's really windy, you can use this phrase, blowing a hoolie. Then let's take a look at an example sentence. It's very windy out there. It's blowing a hoolie out there, you say? It's very windy out there. It's blowing a hoolie out there, you say? The next one is mighty. Mighty usually means powerful or large, right? But in the Isle of Man, mighty means very good. So when Manx people say that something is mighty, that means it's very good. For example, that's very good. Ah, that's mighty. That's very good. Ah, that's mighty. The next one is traddler. It sounds very strange, right? This phrase is from the Manx language and it literally means time enough. Manx people are usually easygoing, so they often say this phrase and it actually means something can be put off and there's no need to hurry. For example, we have enough time, there's no need to hurry. Traddler, we have enough time, there's no need to hurry. Traddler. The last one is, there's a boat in the morning. You wouldn't think this phrase is a dialect phrase because it looks like a normal sentence, right? But in the Manx dialect, it actually means, if you don't like this place, leave. People in the Isle of Man usually say this to someone who offends Manx people or complains about the Isle of Man. And a boat in this phrase means a ferry service to England or Ireland. So it's like telling someone to take a ferry in the morning and just leave, which is a joke, or maybe not. Then let's take a look at an example sentence. Hey, if you don't like this place, leave. There's a boat in the morning. Hey, if you don't like this place, leave. There's a boat in the morning. Now we know some Isle of Man dialect words and phrases. I know my Manx dialect is not perfect, but I hope this one helps you to understand some Manx dialect. And that's it for today. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and share this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye!